Hey, Brendan from Vintage Jewelers, and I thought I'd show the process of doing French pave cut down diamond setting onto a ring today. It's one of my favorite setting techniques because not only do you get all the sparkles from the diamonds, but you also get a lot of neat sparkling from the hand cut faceting we do underneath the diamonds. Mm.